dear Palestine, stand here with me in spirit and hear my love and lost story about a land of citron. There is broken heart on the street. Lego blocks are no longer the only things that hurt our feet. Holding it at a teddy bear, squeezing out our pains and fears. I was a little child born in the Gaza land in Palestine. We are Muslims. The Quran and the Sunnah we conceive and the Kalima we perceive. In our eyes you may see a residues of a tear, seldom a sign of fear. Melted away our flesh, in white bandages we die. The mysterious smile and pain when justice is completely stained.
Let the world be a place of peace. Palestine a place where even in the masjid they let the bombs breathe. Shooting rockets everywhere, they let the wind cease. Family members are silenced, they let death wins. The world is seeing this happening, but they let silence speak. Our protection is stolen by our protectors. We worship with fear, the masjid is filled with oppressors. Weeping tears with fears, nobody cares. Shooting prayer men with bears, nobody is spared. Houses been bombed, no place for showing cares. It's like Palestine really need pillars. Where is the care? For Allah's help is near. You kill us, but our faith remain. Allah is our helper. Allah's help is near. A peaceful Palestine is what we desire. Let's ask Allah for water to put off the fire.
Gunshot, tear gas is fired. When the bullets stop, the burials go on. We are just tired. Children lay in silent rows in the ground. On granite stones, their country name can be found. The broken heart has turned red. So many tears we have shed. When they shot Muslims, I bleed. When they bomb or hurt Muslims, the pain I feel. In Palestine, nothing they can't see. When they cry for help, I pray. Ya Allah, please save them from this pain. Help shall come in ways unimaginable. Do not grieve, you shall overcome if truly you believe. You've seen the invisible, heard the inaudible, and live the unlivable. With one voice, we say justice for Palestine.
We will soon overcome. Every day Muslim lives are gone. Their relatives are tired to mourn. Those concerned are taking this as fun. Muslims in Palestine are holding their own lives and won. Soon we will overcome before the horn. They are slaughtered like harvesting corn. Palestine Muslims should not have a right to worship. Every day is hardship. They are always exposed to gunship. Others are whipped. They are slaughtered like sheep. Grave upon graves like heap. Ya Allah, please redeem them from this hardship.
People are dying in Palestine. The world pretend to be deaf, dumb and blind. But Allah's help is near. It's just about time. Everything will be fine. We shall overcome even when they pretend not to see our suffering, not to feel our pain, not to see the children dying again and again. We shall overcome all the depression, invasion, destruction, intimidation and oppression. They demonstrate what we've been accused of. It is very clear. The intimidation and the killing make us live in fear. The media silence the truth and hide it in the dark. And they want to poison our strength by label our action as a terrorist attack. But we shall overcome with all those threats. The sound of the gun and missile bomb that fly over our domicile from dusk until dawn. It separate the children from their mom, destroy the old and the young, and the mother gather the remnants of our son. But we shall overcome because we are united as one, and that's what makes us strong to overcome.
Yo, there's more agony lies within the page of this augury. Them Jews honoring Watcher's name in their allegory. You might see Arthur Balfour shame with men, but what we're seeing is destiny of them Jews when spitting themselves upwardly, killing the skis in Gaza. You're just making your ill settlements harder. America counts how in a mass rocket, whilst we are counting the last rocket sent by the IDF to put my daughter in mass casket. My mother blood stains on blast carpet, dead bodies hiding in gas closet. Gaza is Palestine, the capital is Jerusalem. So dearly on the watch child, I'm writing on your bones whether they're force or fuel. Mark Sykes or Albert Samuel. These Zionists lit the fire after you have placed the fuel. But it is heartbreaking how these Arabs are selling the Palestinians for cheap cost. You fought the Ottoman Empire to ruin the success of Umar and Sin Gosh. Now your keys are a lamb with their keys, riding missiles and eating junk sauce.
We shall overcome. Our prayers and arms are around us. Land today and a cold trade. Our tears drop like rain off our precious land. Eating our broken bodies beneath our pressing hands. memory crush our hearts as we carry them for the last time away from home and eat them from the sky for eternity in the dry ground. Killing innocent Muslims, they seem to see it simple. Their bombs when they land makes our prayers faisal. Their guns when they shot make our eyes water. Palestine, oh Palestine, we shall overcome.